Yeah. Sith Lord. Ralph Buckley.
Today is the day that can make me cry, cause I'm never gonna love again.
I'm not.
A motherfucking bitch with a head up high is bedding down with my best friend. My oh my, I said, woe is me, you know I'm getting bitter near the end. I'm screaming out loud, but nobody is, you know I think I'm going down again, yeah. Oh, here I go.
There is this president, his name is Bush. To inner city ghetto selling purple kush. At any expense just to live all plush. Any enemies, we will crush. You step to us, you will be defeated. In a world war telling others just to eat it. Assets occupy principal thoughts. All expenses at municipal cost. Any subtraction is extracted. Multiplied and protracted. Life or death or abortion. Overacted. We need to take what's positive and extract it.
Stop! Stop the war! Stop! Stop the war! Stop! Stop the war! Stop! Stop the war! Best friend from years gone by went running off to fight the war. He left his wife and his baby behind, and now he's joined up with the Corps. Then one day I come to hear that another US soldier is dead. Sometimes I think that nobody cares about the blood these soldiers bled. Ooh.
Hey George, stop the war, go home and figure out why your wife is a whore. Cut fighting, stop the excitement. Break up thugs legally and smoke marijuana. Stop the fighting over oil, metal, and aluminum. Bin Laden, George Bush, and Fidel Castro have one thing in common, they are all assholes. The Wild West, these are all assholes. All over dollars, pesos, and fucking euros. Why do you make me hate all these murals? All over transportation, planes, trains, and automobiles. From 14-inch to 30-inch wheels. Why do you make me go through all these different explanations? When all I'm talking about is United States Nation. Why do you get me all heated? Every single time I fight, you cheated. Took my money on taxes. You act just like fucking fascists. I know all about that. I know where you put the money. In your pocket, that's a fact, Jack. I told you that you're trying to flip dollars just like they were some flapjacks.
You stupid little.
What do you think this is? The International fucking House of Pancakes? I'm fucking hung. No, come on, Bush. I want some maple syrup with that bitch. And tell Laura.
You back up, 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 back up